Hey guys, welcome back to another session. Today is a nice sky vlog. Okay, first of all, now I haven't checked the comments yet because I've been a little bit busy playing. Actually, getting the true ending of Piggy. I might actually make a video tomorrow because right now it's actually 1 a.m. I'm just waiting for QuickGrab to live stream. It's gonna live stream for the okay, so as you can see, I made a sign, suck the super. And yeah, and you can read by the title. And oh, also I remade my onion front because someone keeps a YouTuber keeps finding an exploit. Not actually an exploit, I guess it's just being smart and finding thing, being smart. Now here's the thing. The reason why the factory has to go was because first of all, also, if I could have an auto clicker, I could have made this an AFK farm. Okay. Give me a sec. You might hear like sounds. That's from my mouth. Okay, so now I have a reason why, because as I said before, I play this game sometimes and I remake this front. Now there's a thing that's happening. So if you don't know, there is a limit, there is a sky limit, there is a huge limit, and yes. So there is a limit to Roblox Skyblock, the entire island. So yeah, and so there is also a limit. A YouTuber said that the limit was 50,000 blocks. So yeah, as well as I play on my phone as usual, but of course. And if the developer of Roblox Skyblock, I do want to say please fix your game, because on my mobile, my inventory is glitched. I might have to show you that if you're watching, developer. I told the developer already, so I don't know if they're gonna fix it. Because on mobile, there was for some reason my inventory was glitched. Okay, I can tell you how. So right here, on the computer it's not glitched for some reason, it's only on the mobile. For some reason, my inventory will start like glitching. Oh, no. Oh my goodness. For some reason, my inventory will show up like the same things. I keep showing the same things, but you can't click on it. And yeah, and also like this one. If I click, if I move this to my inventory, they will have the thing like the copy, but you can't really use it or anything else. It's completely glitched, and sometimes it will show glitch symbols. So hopefully they fix that. I'm really hoping they fix that, because it's getting a little bit annoying. And also I'm getting bored, and I really want them to add quests to this game. Okay, let's get to the point why. As I said, there is a limit, 50,000 blocks. Now, I don't know, I didn't calculate how much the factory, how much blocks it was, but yeah. And now here's the thing. So when I got on my mobile, of course the glitch is still there, and I was lagging crazy. I was lagging. I kept lagging and lagging and lagging. lacking. For some reason, my fatigue would show up. Everyone would laugh. If I'm Black Mango, I was playing Black Mango just now, and even Black Mango is lagging, I don't know why. Yeah, I just have a feeling that it's because of this, because of my factory, and I think the factory has to be gone. Now, some people are gonna hate me, especially one person. He might hate me for this, and he... We two worked so hard on that factory. It took a long while. It took days. Not that long, but days. And yeah, I think we might have to delete the factory too. Just ensure that I don't like get too laggy and then I couldn't play. Now, as you can see that this is working fine, but this is just the normal fine way. Right now I like to play on mobile because mobile is more easy. And also, yeah. Oh, Cricket is about the live stream at 14 minutes. Oh crap. Let's make this. So the block limit that you can place is 50,000, I do believe so. So to think about it, the factory is very huge and it could contain about 10,000 blocks or at least 1,000 blocks. I don't think it's 10,000 because that would be too insane. But I think, actually, you know what? I think it's at least 2,000 or 3,000. At least 2,000 or 3,000, it contains that much blocks. And that's making me mad because I don't know why it makes me mad. So yeah. So I think we might. Now the inside of my factory might stay. It's gonna stay, of course. But the outside of my factory might have to go because of the lag. The insanity of lag. Now also I might destroy my code, try to destroy my code, my multi-story code. Collector and see if that makes the lag go away. Oh, hi. Hello. Big English, please. Big English, please. And yeah, this one, look at that, it's full again. Now if I had the auto clicker, this one would be insane. And this is only two layers. It's insane. And one layer costs 16 onion tokens, which, yeah. I got another 16 onion tokens ready up if I want to do it. Are you recording? Yes. also, I don't really know what to record anymore because I've been busy. I might, Ryan is the one that helped me build the maze, so also, yeah. Very nice one. Ah, there you go. Yeah, you're in my bed, lol. Oh, I'm Dijon. Hi, can you help me in building my... No, sorry. After I record, I have the watch. Okay, calm down. Jeez. And this is one of my friends. There we go, Ryan, Andy. Say hello to my two friends. Yeah. So my money making mission is actually getting really well. Now, if I have the auto clicker, it would have been well more. I hate it when people do that because I literally, I know it's not very efficient because, don't care. Okay, yeah, that is my sign. I did say that I would give that I need money for a piece. Like people, whenever people see like a YouTuber, they would think like, oh, please. I did it all up, cause someone scared off. bit rude. I know my subscribers sometimes are very like, whenever someone sees a I can't finish this video with people like doing it. I only have 5 minutes left to let me show you how my onion farm is now. Now it's very efficient. There we go, here it is. I also have a farm that just make as you can see that things are not loading in for some reason, it's because the blocks around you are actually like using it. There is certain amount of blocks that you can only see in certain areas. So yeah, if I delete my factory, I could potentially see my entire base. I just don't know what to say now. See? Look at that. See? I can't even see my base. Only 3 minutes and okay. So yeah. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to hit that like button. Do whatever that sign did is saying and hit the bell though. And it works. I don't have wall apps. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, but also, I copy a YouTuber, so some YouTubers allow you to actually use their this is gonna be a little bit tough. What I'm gonna do is 2 minutes left to a quick run live stream. Yay! You can go watch. Oh, by the time I upload this, it's already been live streaming. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. No. This is what happens. People always ask me for builds. I don't trust anyone with builds. Not even my friends. Right now, not even my friends. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.